7 of the last 10 winners here have come from inside the top 5, which really narrows down who has the best odds for tomorrow's race. With yesterday's practice and that stat, we have a few favorites going into today. But with how these sessions go, anything can happen. Look for plenty of games to be played and drivers to try to get a clear track to give themselves the best opportunity. Looks like we have cars.